go.
Let us through.
You guys need to turn around and head back if you know.
I forgot what it was called.
I'll be visit with you. We just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
No, I'm gonna find some. I'm gonna find one.
Anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, I will bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Take cover!
You ready?
Yeah.
I'll cover you. Get the angle on them.
Oh, I know the next song for you. It's a pretty good song.
Nicely done, Texas. Not going through here. Hey, boost me up.
Kanye's a good, yeah. Kanye's a good rapper.
Give me your hand. There you go.
Martin Luther King. Nigga's dead as shit.
Over here, Joel. More of Robert's guys.
How do you know they're coming? Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
Not our call. Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
Move up.
I meant to tell you, I was down on Jordan Street. The soldier showed up with a great bump.
Son of a bitch! Get your hand up, shit!
Looks like you are good for something. Let's search the area.
Is it?
Hey, consolidated the crate from South Warehouse. Supplies are locked up.
Nope. I don't even know where that's watched.
I'll search out here. You go check over there.
Ah!
takedown.
Motherfucker!
No, it's just blank. It's just blank. They do, a lot of people do that shit. It's annoying. You gotta listen to Darude Sandstorm. Search Sandstorm. It's by Darude. No, duh, rude. D A, yeah, just with the D, as in dick. No, dick.
Fucking drop him!
Pretty famous. The fucking video was random, dude. Just watch it. It's retarded.
We should have brought more people.
Yeah, they just slow it down.
All right. Come on. The docks are this way.
Hey, it's fucking random, dude. I think
there's our boy.
It's like a 2-minute video, isn't it? Like three? Two, three? Oh. Never mind.
Fucking Robert.
The video is always funny. Dang, dude. Definitely hella weird. I know which one's attacking them.
Hey,
Shit.
Look out!
I'm gonna get some tonight. Yes, you can. No, you can't. You can't bust the Bobby.
Not bad.
My turn again.
That office. Robert must have run in there. Let's go.
Back in the fuck back!
We just want to talk, Robert.
We got fucking nothing to talk about.
Put your gun down.
Go fuck yourself.
He's running.
Robert!
Joel, this way! Come on, he ran in here!
Wake me up before you go-go.
We almost got him!
El whammo, don't forget the exclamation mark.
Joel, this way! Hello, Robert.
Tess. Joel. No hard feelings, right?
None at all.
Alright.
God damn it!
We missed
fondling
you.
Themselves.
Look, whatever it is you heard, it ain't true, okay? I just want to say...
The guns. You want to tell us where the guns are?
Yeah, sure, but...
I like his little dance that he does.
Look, all right, just hear me out. Right. I got
fuck. Stop!
Oh, quit your squirming. You were saying?
I sold him.
Excuse me.
I didn't have much of a choice. I owed someone.
You owed us. I say you
better. I've been called
us.
So many names, man. That is shock.
Just need more time. Give me a week.
Someone
might have done that if you hadn't tried to fucking kill.
Someone at my homie's
Who
party was calling me chanclas.
I can't. Just give me a couple.
Who has our guns?
That sounds horrible.
It's the Fireflies. I owe the Fireflies.
What?
Look, they're basically all dead. We can just go in there, finish them off. We get the guns. What do you say? Come on. Yeah, fuck those Fireflies. Let's go get them.
That is a stupid idea.
Well, now what?
We go get our merchandise back.
How?
I don't know. We explain it to them. Look, let's go find a Firefly.
You won't have to look very far.
There you go. Queen Firefly.
Why are you here?
Business. You're looking so hot.
Where's Robert? I needed him alive.
The guns he gave you?
What happened,
Beast? I want them back.
Doesn't work like that, Tess.
The hell it doesn't.
I paid for those.
Judge!
Things. You want them back? You're gonna have to earn them.
How many cards are we talking about?
I don't give a damn about ration cards. I need something smuggled out of the city. You do that, I'll give you your guns back. And then some.
No.
How do we know you got them?
Well, I hear the military's been wiping you guys out.
Really?
You're right about that. I'll show you the weapons.
Search the area. Yes, sir.
I gotta move. What's it gonna be?
I wanna see those guns.
Follow me.
We gotta get out of here. Now.
You want this deal? We gotta move.
Ooh, I found a shorty.
Through here. I know a way around this.
Matching again? I got a slapper. I got a slapper.
Is that your people?
What's left of them? Why do you think I'm turning to you guys? This way.
So why now?
We've been quiet. We've been planning on leaving the city, but they need a scapegoat. They've been trying to rile us up.
Looks like they did.
We're trying to defend ourselves. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Hey, how you holding up?
I'll live. That's the way out. The door under the bridge.
I ain't a big fan of these odds.
We can sneak by them, even though I know that's not your style.
We'll see how it goes. Let's get moving.
We need to get to that door.
You picked the wrong day to sue us. Damn. Is this all the axe?
I'll get this one.
Wait, no one tried it?
Oh, whatever.
You got me. Okay.
You got me, okay?
Good. Well done.
What's that?
I'm ready. Yeah, I heard her too. Nice deal.
All right. Listen. You don't need to do this.
Can you repair the machete when you get it?
Spread out.
Where the hell is this guy?
Huh? Never gonna give you up.
Not much further now.
Rick roll. Yeah, the meme. Rick roll. It's cute.
Where are we going, Merlene? This way. It's not far now. How you holding up?
I'm running on fumes, but I'll make it.
The place is right up ahead.
Attention. Curfew is now in full effect.
Shit,
anyone caught outside without proper authorization will be arrested and prosecuted.
The hell are we smuggling?
I'll show you. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Come on now. Get on up.
The fuck away from
hey.
Her!
Let her go.
Kind of young, aren't you?
She's not one of mine.
Oh, shit. Whatever.
Don't worry, this is fixable.
No.
I got his help. But I can't come with you.
Well, then I'm staying.
Ellie, we won't get another shot at this.
Hey, we're smuggling her?
There's a crew of Fireflies that'll meet you at the Capitol building.
That's not exactly close.
You're capable. You hand her off, come back, the weapons are yours. Double what Robert sold me.
Speaking of which, where are they?
Back in our camp.
We're not smuggling shit until I see
you. Have you seen Siri?
You'll follow me. You can verify the weapons.
I can There's get a bad boy her. Right there. It's a bad
but
boy right
she's
there.
Not crossing to that part of town. I want Joel to watch over her.
We
bullshit, I'm not
Ellie.
Him. How do you know them?
I was close with his brother Tommy. Said if I was ever in a jam, I could rely on him.
Was that before or after he left your little militia group?
He left you too. He was a good man.
I could just take her to the North Tunnel and wait for me there.
Jesus Christ.
It's just cargo, Joel.
No more talking. You'll be fine. Now go with him.
Don't take long. And you, stay close. Let's go.
Yeah. Corned beef. Mike Jones, they're all black. Didn't have to. Fucking Dave Chappelle's hella funny. His stand-up is hilarious, dude. His stand-up's hella funny, dude. He did? Why? Really?
All the shooting, but what happened?
Fireflies. Same thing's gonna happen to us if we don't get off the street.
You're the pro. I'm just following you.
No. There's no white guy.
Down here. I'm keep up.
It was Juicy J and DJ Khaled.
There, that'll get us to the north tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute.
Damn! You get it? movie.
Sometimes.
You ever smuggled a kid before?
No, that's a first. So what's the deal with you and Marlene anyways?
I don't know. She's my friend, I guess.
Your friend, huh? You're friends with the leader of the Fireflies. What are you, like, 12?
She knew my mom, and she's been looking after me. And I'm 14, not that that has anything to do with anything.
So where are your parents?
Where are anyone's parents? They've been gone a long, long time.
So instead of just staying in school, you decide to run off and join the Fireflies, is that it?
Look, I'm not supposed to
jungle is pretty cool. I love Jungle's beat.
You don't know the best thing about my job. I don't gotta know why.
Hmm?
To be honest with you, I give two shits what you're up to.
Well, great.
That shit's cool. They're fucking unique. Like smoothies. Movies is cool too. Really? Oh shit. It? No wonder.
What are you doing?
Killing time.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
I am sure you will figure that out.
Your watch is broken.
How far are you? Are you? What the fuck? Where'd you leave off of? What the hell? Like, what the fuck? Where'd you leave off?
I hate bad dreams.
Yeah, me too.
You know, I've never been this close to the outside.
Ding, ding.
Look how dark it is. Can't be any worse out there. Can it?
What on earth do the Fireflies want with you?
Sorry it took so long. Soldiers fucking everywhere. How's Merlin?
Some OE, baby.
I saw the merchandise. It's a lot. Wanna do this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
I think it's a bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice. Or the second, for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
Yeah, I just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around. Come on.
Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours. Ellie, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah, of course.
Climb up and check if the coast is clear.
Now hold up. There's a patrol up ahead.
I hate this part too, dude. I'm in the sewers and they're smashing through.
All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step. This rain ain't gonna do us any good.
Holy shit. I'm actually outside.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees.
Biscuits.
You scan them, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. We can make this worth your while.
Shut up. What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
Sorry. Ah! Oh, fuck. I thought we were just gonna hold him up or something.
Oh, shit. Look.
Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? I was just lying.
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
Oh, shit. Tess, run.
Run!
Go! Go! Move!
Holy shit! I got 2 dead uniforms. I repeat, I got 2 casualties in Sector 12.
Give you the signal, we run.
Signal, run. Got it.
Now.
Go, go!
Stay away from those lights. Sprint. You ready?
Sure. Yeah.
God damn it. They're everywhere.
soldiers, right there.
I see him, I see him.
He must have gotten through. Check the bridge.
Just stay back.
Are we sure they came this way? Hold other way. Keep standing.
Stay down, don't let him see you.
Come on. Follow Joel.
See anything?
Have a look up ahead.
So far, so good. I hear him up ahead.
Hold up.
She was taken.
Go, go.
We can get through here. Down there.
Come on. Come on, Ellie. Shit. Another patrol. Everybody get down. Come on up, Joel.
I'm coming.
There's so many of them out here. How are we supposed to get past them?
I ain't spotted this yet. Let's go around.
Have a look.
It's too many, Tess.
All clear. Sergeant, you see anything up there?
We ain't sticking around to find out. It was too damn close, Tess. It better be worth the kid.
Yeah, this looks right. Stay close.
Yeah, at least we're out of the rain.
How's it look?
Think we can squeeze through here.
Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
Are we safe?
No. They're still around. But take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss. Yes, up through here, through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Sully.
Okay.
Whoa, 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 whoa. What is this?
Gather up. He's calling us back. We're returning to the wall.
You heard the man.
Load on up.
Let's go, let's go.
They're gone.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that... whatever happened to me is the... what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it. This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
What was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though.
Shit.
Are we safe? For now. Come on. Damn.
Oh, well, there's the Capitol building. Over here. Hey, Tess.
Coming.
It's been ripped apart.
Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?